we can say that our job and our purpose is make sure we develop the skills to deal not only with football, but also with life. Let's say most kids here are not gonna be professional players, more kids are gonna be in real life, dealing in working environments, and we need to develop those skills in terms of sportsmanship, teamwork, effort, those kind of things are gonna be useful in real life and not only on the pitch.